by Wavelength magazine in conjunction with Radio Caroline is in your vote cast over the past 3 months. The International All-Time Top 100 will be presented as a 12-hour program beginning at 12 noon on New Year's Day. Some of the finest albums ever released, plus your chance to win a four-color wall poster of the chart. Throughout the program, 100 of your postcard votes will be drawn out and announced on the air. Each will receive a free copy of the wall chart, which gives each record position and shows four different views of the Caroline ship, the Mi Amiga. So start the new year with Radio Caroline and the International All-Time Top 100. 12 noon, New Year's Day. Mark Lawrence. My personal top 30, 10, Cookie Rebel, Sebastian.
9, Moody Brooms.
Knights in White Satin.
8, Brian Bailey, The Goodest Thing.
7, Stones, Painted Black, and We Love You.
6, Led Zeppelin, Stairway to Heaven.
5, The Beatles, Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds.
4, Pink Floyd, Time.
3, The Beatles, A Day in the Life.
And 2, Kids by
Party, by Brian Ferry. It's
12 minutes to 9 now.
This is my all-time, definitely personal top favorite track.
It's by Buzzy.
7-inch single disc containing over 40 Radio Caroline and Mi Amiga jingles.
This high-quality disc contains a selection of Radio Caroline jingles from the past 11 years.
Going back in time on the sound of the nation, it's the Caroline Flash Button.
And the full selection of the Radio Mi Amiga jingles.
Radio Mi Amiga!
For your copy of this record, send £1.25 to Jumbo Records, 15 Clifton Gardens, London North 15.
Jumbo Records and Tapes.
So there you go, recording of Radio Caroline from the Mi Amiga, recorded on Christmas Day 1976, right here on the Free Radio Service Holland. This is Dave Scott's Radio Waves. It's our seasonal broadcast, 26 to 1. Here it is, with Holland on shortwave. Very nice email here from my good friend Chris Watson, my colleague of course from Geronimo Shortwave. I've been on Geronimo for a while, just been so busy, but still not looking at the background. Chris Watson, Watson, of course, a very good mate of mine. Hello to you, Chris, if you're listening today. All the very best to you and your good lady as well, sir. Hi, RS team, he says. I heard some of your broadcast on Sunday, 23rd of October in the morning, from the start at 10 o'clock Central European time. Reception, port affair on 7700 with a 9300 reception was much, much better. However, there was a lot of problems. But Chris says what was noticeable about the broadcast was the high quality of the programs and the way they were put together, including the jingles and the promos. I was impressed. Well, having known you for many years, Chris, if you're impressed with something, it must be very, very good indeed. I did listen in the evening on 607A, but he said the transmitter quality wasn't too good on that, although the signal was strong and loud. A good thing when you're transmitting in the 49-meter band. Very true. Best regards from Chris Watson from Radio Toronto Shortwave. Thank you very much, Chris. All the very best and season's greetings to you and Pat as well. Let's see a bit more from the proud world of this. This is Chris Fred Ryan on Dave Scott's Radio Waves on the Free Radio Prog World Orchestra again here on the show, and it's called Strange Ride. It's very seasonal stuff. Free radio service Holland on our seasonal broadcast.
This is Free Radio Service Holland with the annual Holland Broadcast.
And if you're listening to us on Boxing Day morning, we're here until 14:30 today. We also have a repeat of the whole of this broadcast a little bit later on as well. Between 16:30 to 22:30 UTC on the same frequency, 16:30 to 22:30 UTC on the same frequency. We also have some streaming as well, which will take place between 15 and 2100 UTC. That's via the mednl.net website. So streaming tomorrow via Louth FM, LAUT FM. On Saturday, January the 7th, the whole broadcast will be repeated online, also via Louth FM. A piece of the program will be detailed. It is FOX GoTX programs, which follow next. Coming up next on the free radio service holiday, FOX the Bruggen with FRS 4 Goes the Xmas Part 1. And then we got Bert from Stephen Kramer.
FRS Goes the Xmas Part 2 and the FRS Golden Show. So it's still to come. Free radio service holiday here. Right through until 14:30 UTC today. I'd like to thank you so much for your company today. This has been Dave Scott's Radio Rant. Welcome you again for the first broadcast here on the Free Radio Service Holland in 2017. Coming soon. Have a great new year, my friends. Thank you for listening to the Free Radio Service Holland for the rest of today's broadcast. FRS Goes the Xmas Part 1. And I shall leave you with this from the Trans-Siberian Orchestra and a Mad Russian's Christmas.
Radio Service Holland, and thanks to my good friend Dave Scott. This is Avaros Gold Yachtsmith Part 1.
The latest radio news in FRS Goes DX with Peter Holbrugen.
In the past 46 minutes, great classic rock music presented by Dave Scott. Thank you, dear Dave. And for the next 15 minutes, it's Avaros Gold Yachtsmith Part 1 with Shortwave, new Tantrum, also party
with news from around the world.
Welcome along on this Boxing Day, Christmas 2016 on the Shortwave Band.
In this edition, we look back at the past few weeks. First, we take a look at the Shortwave propagation conditions,
and they have been mostly fair in recent weeks. We are now in a period that winter conditions rule the airwaves, with stronger signals during daytime and poorer reception throughout the evening. The Dutch Twente web receiver remains very popular, particularly for those who are living outside the listening area of shortwave stations within the Western Europe area. The
Twente receiver attracts quite a number of Japanese and North American listeners tuning into the Euro Free radio stations nowadays. You can also hear many European free and alternative stations via the internet at loud.fm/jukebox. And if you are an operator of a shortwave free radio station and you're looking for a reliable postal address, please contact us at PO Box 2702 in 6049 ZG, Hechten, the Netherlands. In the past month, Radio Channel 292 distributed a number of press releases to their listening audience and customers. According to Channel 292, some new and well-known programs are or were to be heard. Again, Hobart Radio from Australia, from Sweden, the Swedish VX Federation, from Germany, FM Radio, Deathsound, and Blumen Radio. Starting in 2017, a new station from the northern part of Germany wants to start on shortwave with a few hours per day. They are still looking for a good partner to bring their program with good signals. To check this, they test program, and that happens on Wednesday, November 23rd at 13 UTC on 6070 kHz. What will become of the plans of this new German station? Time will tell. More details, just go to www.channel292.de. The station has been running a little survey considering the idea of starting new services on 19 and or 31 meters in 2017. We do have no further news whatsoever whether these plans will evolve in the new year. There's a bit of a revival of nighttime broadcasting on 76 meters this autumn and winter, because signals on 38 meters are fading out already in the late afternoon. Several stations have moved to the frequency range between 3.89 and 3.94 kilometers. Stations received there recently include Radio Wellness, Crazy Wave Radio, The Technical Man, Radio Wilfkracht and Mike Radio. Nowadays, there still are various Dutch medium wave pirates active, especially during weekends. Most station signals emanate from the northeastern part of the Netherlands, where illegal medium wave broadcasts are running. Stations are active at the end of the medium wave between 1620 and 1670 kHz. If you are keen to receive typical Dutch pirate stations, best chances are on Saturday evenings after 2200 hours Central European time. Give it a try. Talking of rates, in the 2016 autumn, the infamous Dutch Agentschap Telecom did visit several medium wave pirates. Stations rated include Zender Twentana, Concordia, Batavier, Zwarte Boekanier and Jaapie de Sloper. Another station, Radio Bluebird, has announced its close down in order to apply for one of the low-powered AM licenses available now in the Netherlands. You will hear that later on in Everest GovX. Radio Blacklake is a new station from the Netherlands, which has been heard a few times on Saturdays around lunchtime. Frequencies used were 6325 and most recently 6335. Email address is radioblacklake@hotmail.com. European Music Radio celebrated 40 years of broadcasting with a one-hour show on December 17th and 18th, relayed over four stations, that is Nauen in Germany on 6045 and 9475. Monticello in the USA on 7490, Rohrbach, Germany on 6070, and Düren, Germany on 9485 kHz. A special QSL card was promised for reception reports. The first official EMR program was transmitted on the 12th of December 1976 on 6250 kHz. That's the first official EMR program. Contact details and the history of EMR can be found on the web at www.europeanmusicradio.com. For reports, etc., please contact EMR Shortwave at gmail.com. The address is EMR Care of MG Baltic Radio, Zeestraße 13 in 19089, Gohlen in Germany. A little addition, 40 years is an incredible and unique achievement in nowadays free radio broadcasting world. On sheer congratulations go out to Tom Taylor, once EMR founder, using the name Barry Stevens. Also greetings to any former EMR presenter. Skyline Radio Germany is one of the dedicated smaller German free radio stations nowadays. The station was heard on Christmas Day within the 76 meter band, using relatively low power. For several reasons, the station operator does not make use of the nowadays popular relay stations, such as Channel 292, MG Baltic Radio, or the shortwave service from Kahl. In the last few months, SRG had some broadcasts via relay stations in the USA, with very good results. And with a little luck, they will be back in 2017. In the US, Australia, as well as in Europe. They use, of course, the well-known Hechten model, Theobox 2702-6049-ZG, Hechten, the Netherlands. The Italian Broadcasting Corporation has changed its shortwave schedule and can now be heard at the following date times to Europe. On Wednesdays, 18 to 21 UTC, on 3975 and 6070, as well as on Saturdays, 13 to 14 UTC on 6070. To North America, IBC's relay over WRMI, Friday, between 02 and 02.30 UTC, on 9955 kHz. And Sundays, at 0.30 to 0.100 hours UTC, on 7770. IBC's website reads as follows, www.ibcradio.web.com. Email ibc@europe.com. Major mishaps have been reported regularly on radio waves over the last couple of months. In November, 1494 kHz was used, and in December, the frequency was changed to 1476. Reception is quite good after darkness, both in the UK and on the continent. The transmitter location is probably somewhere in the Irish Republic. This service runs in addition to the shortwave outlets on 4029, 5800 and 6205. Studio at laserhothits.co.uk and www.laserhothits.co.uk. Radio Space Shuttle International from Finland is back over channel 292 on 6070 kHz today, December 26th. Between 14 and 16 UTC, and again on January 1st, the same time slot between 14 and 16 UTC. Last time the station was heard was back in October 2015, that's more than a year ago, when Radio Space Shuttle officially said goodbye to its listeners. The station's website has been updated recently, www.spaceshuttleradio.freeserver.com. The station uses the Everest Hechten mail drop. Returns to the 48-meter band in the absence of several months. On Saturday, December 17th, the station was heard on 6285 kHz, and the station played non-stop tango and light instrumental music. Due to the lack of new sponsors, the mighty KBC closed down on 6095 kHz some 9 months ago. But that was not the end of the station. Shortwave transmissions ever since continue on Sunday nights on X145 via Nederland between 0 and 02 UTC with station owner Eric van Lilligen and Dave Mason, and once a month on 6095. Yesterday, December 25th, Christmas Day, the station was rocking all over Europe on 6095 kHz with programs between 9 and 16 UTC featuring Eric van Lilligen, Dave Mason and Peter Quinn.
The email address is themicrocrazyc@gmail.com.
Radio Mi Amigo International has become a solid program
after during weekends, but also on weekdays. At present time, the station can be heard by a new outlet run by the well-known Fab Trickle site in the German Eiffel. Also responsible for the 6005 and 37310 from October 13th. There are daily broadcasts between 8 and 17 UTC
on 6085
with a power of 1 kilowatt. In addition, the Amigo also broadcasts from Riga in Latvia on the medium wave 1485, serving parts of Scandinavia, Northeast Germany and East Europe. The all-purpose 1 kilowatt rotor and Schmuck SK1 transmitter and antenna are situated in a former police radio station, which now belongs to Radio 700. The Amigo format consists of music and dance in the golden era of offshore broadcasting. For more details about their program schedule, go to www.radiomiamigointernational.com. This professional website contains all information about presenters, program schedules, web streams, competitions, and much more. Radio Mi Amigo is named after the legendary radio ship, the MV Mi Amigo, the longest serving pirate radio ship in history between 1958 and 1980. Mi Amigo's musical property contains those special songs that somehow bring back the memory of show hits, wonder numbers, B-sides, forgotten hits, and great album tracks. Guaranteed to take you back to the golden era of show radio. We move on with Radio Mi Amigo. This Christmas, the station presents two extra high power special event broadcasts
in a large part of the globe.
A special power broadcast was heard yesterday. Emanating from a medium 100 kilowatt transmitter, aimed at the large size of Russia and the Middle East. On December 26th, the station was heard by a 125 kilowatt transmitter in Germany, and that transmission was aimed at heard over this Christmas season due to personal circumstances. The station hopes to be back early January. Email is focus@live.co.uk. And in October we reported about Radio Pushka, the new Russian shortwave radio project, which had its maiden broadcast on October 23rd by a 1792. The station will be back on New Year's Day between 20 and 21 UTC on 6145 kHz. And their email address is radiopushka@gmail.com. Also notice that the Swedish Yet Federation on New Year's Day as well as on January 6th on 6070 kHz between 17 and 18 UTC. QSL at svf.se. And that concludes this edition of Avaras Goes the Exit.
FRS season and the Hi, this is Dave
Stone. Season's greetings and a very happy and healthy new year. And the free radio show, Colin. Hi there, this is Paul Bowles from the Colin Show.
luisteraars en heren in België aan een hele prettige kerstvakantie ook, mocht het van toepassing zijn. En laten we even het leven evalueren met deze tweede kerstdag. Even met de hand onder de kin en we danken wel voor alle
image galleries, and much more. FRAPolitics.nl is your gateway to the exciting world of the free radio service hub.
Thank you very much, Mr. Promo Voice Over. Happy holidays to all free radio service homes. We are Rock Radio here at free radio service homes. Not only do we, but also our listeners saw Rock Radio, and I recorded a piece of Buffalo Bob as a guy from WCBS FM in New York. What a great DJ. Did I say too much? Buffalo Bob, he's already in his 50s. He's about 50, 55 years old. WCBS FM in New York on 101.1.
Philip Lynott, This Old Town, I think from his first album, his own personal album. We have a few guests in our studio. Oh boy. Dat moeten we even proberen.
deze Sennheiser hoofdtelefoon met die trailer. In ons midden niemand minder dan Bert Holland. Je hebt natuurlijk... je hebt natuurlijk al heel lang nagedacht over een kerstwens, of niet?
Nee, maar ik zal er de komende minuut even over nadenken, dan hoor je hem dadelijk niet meer.
Oké. Okay.
En niemand minder dan Karel van der Woerd.
Karel van der Woerd, well known from VHS.
Hoe is Karel van der Woerd these days?
Very good, uitstekend. Mijn kerstwens voor 1983. Heel veel geluk in het nieuwe jaar 1984.
I can translate it. A Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
En niemand minder dan een van onze auteurs die eigenlijk liever anoniem wil blijven, maar wat is jouw kerstwens?
Nou, eigenlijk hetzelfde als Karel. Is iedereen ontzettend fijne kerstdagen. En een heel goed
1984.
Happy Christmas
and
a Merry New Year.
Oh!
Internationaal is hier ook nog.
Ja.
Oh no! Victor Verbrugge, rating. The Spirit. Christmas Confusion Radio 1983. John Lennon hasn't been so stretched until the day
now. And there we go.
Played several times during an FRS broadcast. Mission and Rick.